All right, today we're going over how to change a sensing board in an HUD 2000. Some things to be noted are that you can take this out of the field or you can do this switch in field with the power connected. If you are going to take it out of the field like we are for demonstration purposes, simply remove the main nut from the front locking. You can hinge the unit up. You can remove the eagle eye top. And you'll see the main processing board, and the sensing board is actually this vertical board right here. Things to be noted are you want to pull directly up to remove the old one, and you can dispose of that. And when you replace the new one, you need to be sure that you actually match the new board up with these pins. If you miss the alignment, you can damage the sensing board or the main board. So you'll just want to directly push straight down, make sure everything is lined up. The new sensing board is in. Put your hinge back on. Put the nut back in. And if you're in the field, you're already ready to go. If you've taken this and did it in an office or in a lab setting, you'll simply rehook the unit back to power. Again, this was the HUD 2000, and we changed the sensing board on there.